Eve, at least that's what the intel seems to suggest. What I got told on the street, and what my boss, who doesn't want you to know his name, will pay you to discover, because what? Don't worry about the why, just worry about the how. First, got a couple things to take care of. Get the Humane Lab's key codes and the armored 4x4s, like the ones guarding the place. You'll do the key code exchange just off Elgin Avenue. You're going to be meeting with somebody who's had a bit of trouble with the Bureau, so please use caution. One of you is going to do the exchange, one of you is a bodyguard, and the other two are going to be lookouts. The armored 4x4s belong to Meriwether Security Consulting, which belongs to Don Percival, who is running Humane Labs. You'll find the Meriwether insurgents on exercise at Davis Courts in Blaine County. All right, people, doesn't matter what order you do this in, just get it done. This will pay well. No questions asked. We never met.
Surveillance. I mean, that would be tough in normal circumstances, but these guys have a real hard-on for her. In a non-creepy, just annoying sense. So anyway, we're hoping for the best, preparing for the worst. That's why we got a team of four on this. Let's go. My contact needs to be able to get in and out quick. Make sure the entrance to the lot isn't blocked by your vehicle.
Thank you. here for the access codes? Humane Labs? All right. When I get the all clear, we'll give you the codes. Can I get sign-off? We need to be sure about that. That bank. That was you, right? Or someone associated to you? What you're getting into right now is a whole different ballgame, my friends. You got the go-ahead? We got it. The FIB, what are these clowns doing here? Shit!
Over there! Move up! Move up!
Damn it! Do not surrender. Take them out. We are burned if you are caught. Thank you.